throughout my humble career, I've dated a couple famous models. My friends say, with your luck, you need to play the lotto. Now say the motto, money over, and that's immature. This little whore, half black and half Singapore, thing was pure. Skin mocha, trim sculpture. Cursed like a sailor, but honey was still cultured. She wore bandanas and swore she was gangbanging, but real people knew the facade she was maintaining up. They ain't what's up, but I'm always down for a famous fuck. Approached her at this gala, see if she came to bluff. Kanye's 30th Louis Vuitton store, the top floor. Custom suits tailored by Tom Ford. Encore. Do you want more? Cooking raw with this Brooklyn boy was playing. I got this two-step going, I'm looking marvelous. Seen her coming towards me, damn, how could I start this shit? She coming weird on some awkward shit. She told me, here, come and spark this spliff. Stepped in the dark with Miss. She started grabbing all this dick, and I'm like, damn, how she start this quick? Let's get about this bitch.
Take it on like this.
Now we headed to the Lexus. Stopped me dead in my tracks, talking some private jet shit. Had a shoot in LA, Christian Dior press kit. Wanted me to fly, that pussy must got a death wish. Long story short, end up in Beverly Hills. I gave her heavenly thrills while playing Stephanie Mills. Call my nigga Steph, gave Stephen the spill. Yo, you would never guess who I just blessed in the hills. My nigga, I'm that blatant. He said, I know her, she's staying with me. You talking about the actor? Yeah, nigga, the actor. Well, he ain't gonna believe that his girl's fucking this rapper. Came back in the room, shorty looking confused. A mist in the air, like, what the fuck is these fumes? She foaming at the mouth, this is truly concerning. It's like a Pulp Fiction machine, a Uma Thurman. I'm thinking to myself, like, what I do to deserve this? She lived a wild life, let's leave this cougar deserted. I yelled, I'm out, this plan's aborted. 25 to life in the prison, I can't afford it. Her eyes roll back like sex with the last stroke. Grab coat, exit left, right through that crack smoke. That's close. Too close if you ask me. Got this bitch living lavish, how stupid can be? Now I'm back in my pad in front of the flat screen. Like, I hope they don't say where this woman was last seen, right? This the type of shit you couldn't pay for admission. Something told me don't go, wasn't able to listen. Turn to Fox 5, you know they play with the system. Said she had a mild stroke and she's in a stable condition. Yeah, fucking right. That bitch smoked crack, I was right there. How you gonna tell me? Fucking stroke.
Make it on like this.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, mom.